love and hate relationship with that wig, because I remember getting it was my first communion, and my mom was like, I'm gonna do your hair, don't worry about it. And all those girls were getting their hair done, and it was beautiful and wavy, and I had this long beautiful hair, and she wet my hair and put tinfoil in my hair. I don't know if you guys, I've seen it on other people, but it's like she makes the tinfoil long, like a worm, and then she curls your hair in it, and then you sleep until it dries, and then in the morning you take it out, and it like it's supposed to give beautiful curls. Well, it made a big time afro. So I had an afro in my first communion, so like I looked in the mirror when I was doing where the sun don't shine, and I would just look at it, and I had this like hurt, you know, like it's just bad memories, but it was fun, but it was like, oh God. Cause we both know it's just a matter of time. You were back where the sun don't shine. Forget me, I'll forget you. We don't have to play by the rules. Cause we both know it's just a matter of time. Till we're back where the sun don't shine. Shine, shine, whoa. Okay, people, you need my advice to you is think about what you're gonna do before you do it. Don't do like me. I have a little tattoo here. It's a music note, and there's like a microphone stand going through it. It's not the best tattoo. I was young and silly, and I just wanted to get a tattoo. But I mean, I guess it's my signature now. Everybody's like, oh yeah, it's a great tattoo. But I'm like, if you get up there and you actually do a close up, it is hideous, just hideous. And I have a really nice tattoo on my back. It's a rosary. And that one I thought of, I was old enough and I was very responsible, and I love it. I do. Back with the sun, don't shine, shine.